UTRGV Baseball taking on Utah Valley to close out the three-game set, and Andrew Garcia had it going on early. Take a look at this pitch right here, just straight filthy from Garcia as he went eight innings allowing just one run, and UTRGV got him a run early on in the first. RBI single by Austin Siener sneaks in as Conrad McMahon comes around to score. Unfortunately, that was all that they could score as they fall to Utah Valley 4-1